During a special promotion, each customer who makes a purchase is given a coupon for a discount of either 10, 20, 30, 40, or 50%. If a customer has an equal chance of receiving any one of these five types of discount coupons, what is the probability that the first customer will receive a discount coupon for less than 25%? So which of these discount coupons are less than 25%? Well, the 10% one is, and the 20% one is. So when we're thinking about the probability of having a discount coupon less than 25%, how many equally likely outcomes do we have? Well, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 equally likely outcomes. And then how many of those outcomes are discount coupons less than 25%? Well, these two right over here. So the probability that the first customer will receive a discount coupon for less than 25% is 2/5, which is the same thing as 0.4, which is the same thing as 40%.